Hey guys, Wade Willis here for Wade Reacts, here for episode 163 of Black Clover, and this is Dante versus the captain of the Black Bulls. Super excited for this. We had Dante kind of going against a big chunk of the Black Bulls in the last episode, and we already know, quite a few, he was going against quite a few Arcane Stage 1s on that team, and he was still handling them. Looks like Yami's going to get involved, and hopefully Yami's able to kind of protect everyone here, but I don't know. I don't have the highest expectations right now. But yeah, guys, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel, and I'm going to have a live timer on here so you guys can follow along. Oh man. What a bunch of biatches. Dang. They suck. Dang. What the f- Oh my gosh. Wow. Oof, this is not going in a good direction. Dang. Dude, that's like arcane. See Yami about to come in right now. Is he the, I think he's the first person we've seen with gravity magic. Dude. Jeez. Uh-oh. Oh! What the heck? Now we go to. I don't think he could have beaten that guy that easy. Who in the? You're that surprised? I'm not. Oh, damn. Fifty percent's a lot. What the f Oh. So if he goes inside his mouth and electrocutes him, though. Ah, okay. Oh, what the hell? Oh. Yeah, but your tongue isn't. Why are you sweating then, homie? What the hell? Dang, okay. I did not expect him to just curb stomp that guy. I honestly was expecting him to be fighting him and somehow when the guy's like talking, he would use his speed and kind of like shoot a lightning bolt inside his mouth, or some type of electricity. I think that could have worked too. I don't know. Those of you that are like super into the manga, let me know if you think that would have worked. But I don't know. That makes sense. But that was cool how he just increased his speed so much that he literally became a rail gun and just launched through him. And Yami, I'm assuming Dante's not gonna die right there. But I don't know. Now I can kind of see how things are like progressing. I do see how things could possibly get to episode 170 and then kind of have a spin-off or a sequel series. Because now that we're learning, they're trying to use Yami to like unleash something from the underworld. There's like a lot more moving parts than I kind of expected. So, okay, let's see this. Yeah, I did have a feeling Charmy was going to play a big part coming up, just because, well, we saw her eating so much and she got crazy, but we know when she's eating things, she gets stronger. And just with how like rotund she's become, I figured she's going to be end up being like kind of important for this with how strong she can be. But yeah, I believe she's probably maybe she'll get to arcane stage with her abilities, but I don't know. We'll see. But it looks like now they have five arcane stage people. They have Yami, Asta, the witch. Why am I forgetting your name with Rouge? Nero, and then Gray. So that is five. If it ends up that I could see how Charmy could end up being a fifth arcane stage, just with she's really been leveling up with all that food, but I don't know, we'll see. But let me know what you guys thought of the episode.